Hi. US Bureau of Labor Statistics in late 2017 reported that the rise of data science will create additional 10 million jobs by 2026. Now, what this has resulted is every college and academics introducing machine learning and artificial intelligence as part of their curriculum. Not only colleges, but also there are a lot of open online courses and institutes have been offering machine learning as part of their curriculum. Now, there's even an MBA in artificial intelligence. You can Google it and you can search it. Now, it's safe to assume that all this 99% of the courses that are out there today is focused purely on machine learning. Now, what is the problem with that? Now, when you talk about data science, there are two aspects. Not all data science requires machine learning. The second part is, even in data science project that require machine learning constitutes only to 20 to 30% of the entire life cycle. Now, data science is a process that takes in unrefined or raw data to generate insight and communicate the results that can be actioned on. There are multiple roles that come into play in a data science lifecycle. It can be a product owner, it can be a business analyst, it can be a data analyst, it can be a domain expert, it can be a data engineer, and then you have the machine engineer or the machine learning engineer. The machine learning engineer can be an deep learning engineer as well. And suppose that you need visualization experts to communicate the result or show dashboard on the current state of health. And then finally, you have software engineers who work with the data science team, the machine learning engineers and data engineers to operationalize the models into production. So there is an whole bunch of roles that come into play in entire data science life cycle. Now, when we say this 10 million jobs will be created by 2026, as per US Bureau of Labor Statistics, the job that are created is not only for ML alone. It's a combination of this entire roles I have been talking about. They all constitute to this 10 million jobs. Now, today, what I see most of the college grads who are gravitating out of the college are completely moving towards learning machine learning. And in fact, that's what the courses have offer as well. Now, demand for ML engineer alone will be very less compared to the supply out there. And that's going to be very true in economy, right? In geographies like Asia and Africa. Now, US, Europe, and Australia may have an supply and demand match. Right? The point I'm trying to make over here is, one can also look outside of ML engineering when they are trying to base their career on data science. There are multiple aspects and multiple roles that come into play. Don't be completely focused on ML engineering. ML engineers, the job looks good, the job looks jazzy, playing with algorithms is interesting. But at the same time, be job ready and be industry ready as well. Evaluate your skill set and see like how close you map to that. Say you are in the database side or you have been in the traditional ETL world, it's easy for you to move on to the data engineering side of it. In fact, like for every machine learning project, there is an 1 to 4 data engineer required depending on the complexity of the project with the ratio of data scientist over there. Right. And similarly, if you are from a traditional web development or a software engineering background, you can learn about cloud native technologies and also the AI platform that supports it. That will help you migrating towards the data science project and deploying the models out there. There's one more aspect of it. AutoML is getting real day by day. Now, AutoML cannot completely take out a ML engineer. But today, at least 50% of the activity that ML engineer does, AutoML can do it. And over time, AutoML may reach up to 70%, not more than that. But this will also reduce the demand for ML engineer overall in the project because some part of the task can be automated using AutoML tool. So choose your career wisely and choose your stream in the data science process that you want to study and that you want to be market ready and job ready.